This will be setup of the eufy home base 3. This has the hard drive already installed in it, but we're going to bring in our eufy application over here. We're going to click the plus sign right here, and then we're going to select what we want. In this case, here we go, home base 3. We select, it says, where do you want to add this? I want to add this to my current home. I'm going to say next. Now it is telling us we need to plug in the device, power and Ethernet. So we're going to do that really quickly and then plug in the power. And there we have it flashed blue really quick, and there it's red. All right, so that's continuing to flash. There's no extra instructions here. We're going to hit next. All right, so I have to connect my phone to the same Wi-Fi as the router, and we're going to wait 1 minute until the LED turns from red to blue. And that's going to say, why is this red? Well, we're going to let that do what it needs to do and see how long it takes.
Welcome to eufy Security. Follow the instructions in the eufy Security app to set up the system.
And there you go. It's ready to go. So we're going to hit next over here. And there is a QR code that I need to scan. There's going to be a QR code underneath here that we're just going to go grab.
Homebase has received a pairing request. Press the sync button on the back to accept it.
It's a little tricky for this setup, but right there, flashing. We're going to press that. So now I'm going to flip it around.
Homebase was added successfully.
And there we go. Homebase was added successfully. In the app, it says give it a name. So we're just going to call this Homebase 3. And it was added successfully. I'm going to hit next. So I can add familiar faces. I can take a photo, or I can do it from the album. We're going to skip that for now, since we're just setting up the home base. It's quickly going to check for firmware. It does require an update. And what I'm going to swipe down from the top here is, since it has a hard drive in it already, it wants me to format that hard drive. So we're going to update it and then format the hard drive. I'm going to add one of the cameras right now while I have this set up here. So I'm going to select add more devices. And here we have the S330. I'm going to select that. It is going to my home. I'm going to hit next. I need this within roughly 1 meter, which is why I'm doing this down here instead of where I normally do it. I'm gonna hit next. I'm supposed to press the sync button on the back until I hear a beep. I heard a beep. Once I hear a beep, I select next.
Ready to add device.
All right, there's definitely a high-pitched audio sound being emitted, and I'm assuming that's kind of what is supposed to pair the two. And then what I found, microphone is on the front. Picking this up and having the microphone really, really close had it added. So that's what we're going to do.
Ready to add device. Device was added successfully.
And that will be the best way of getting this to attach to that. Once we do that, brought to a page, where is this going to be? Going to say that this is on the porch. Next. And then it's added successfully. We're going to hit next. It says you should fully charge before mounting. So gives you directions there. Got it. USB-C. Gotta love that. And then mounting tips. And then it's going to give you Wi-Fi signal strength and view from there. And now I've got my two cameras.